Today's Music Mela episode 7. Okay, I'm guys excited. Are you guys able to hear me? I hope you all can hear me, see me properly and clearly. If you can comment saying if you can see me, I guess. And if you can comment saying you can see me, it would be great. Okay, I can see people joining now. So you're able to hear me, you can see me clearly, I hope. Now slowly people are joining in. Okay. Hi, this is Vishnu Priyaravi, playback singer and your host for today's episode 7 Music Mela show. I am super excited and so happy that I'm joining with you guys once again, and we are doing this every Sunday. So please do spread the word, and in case if you're joining from some other page, so please do like and share the Project Dom Facebook page. And of course, you guys have to tell your friends, because you guys are going to win exciting cash prizes. You want to know what are the prizes that you're going to win? Yes, the first place gets $100, second prize gets $80, third prize gets $60, and not just that, from 4th to 10th place, you're all going to get $20 each. So please do spread the word, tell all your friends. This is going to happen every Sunday, and we are on episode 7. We have a lot more episodes to go. So I again repeat, the first place gets $100, second place gets $80, and third place gets $60. And not just that, from 4th to 10th, you're all going to get $10 each. So I hope you're all doing safe and fine. Unfortunately, we're doing this virtually again, but I hope and I pray that I get to meet you all very, very soon in person. And that's going to happen for sure. Until then, I'm happy to connect virtually with you all. And I can see people joining in. If you guys have logged in from some other page, then please do come to the Project Dom Facebook page, like and share and comment all your answers from the Project Dom page. I repeat, as you can see a link in the chat box, please do connect to the Project Dom page if you wish to participate. And please do spread the word, tell all your friends to like and share the Project Dom page to get regular updates about musical show. This is happening every Sunday. Every Sunday you have a chance to win exciting cash prizes. So are you guys ready? If you guys are ready, do comment saying you guys are ready and excited. So I am happy to do this virtually. And yes, moving on, we are going to see our first round. First round is, of course, we've been doing this every Sunday now. You must be used to the same pattern. So the first place is nothing. First round is nothing but you get to have a question where there will be one word missing in the song. And you have to guess what word it is. And you'll be given four options. And in the four options, you have to choose one option. We have three rounds. And at the end of the third round, you will know who the winners are. We have from first place to 10th place. So you have to play continuously. From the first round to the third round, you guys have to be active. You guys have to participate and answer quickly. Even if you don't know the answer, you can still make a guess. I repeat, the first round is going to be about one word will be missing in the question. And that word you need to guess. It will be a song. For example, I take this example. Agar tum dash ho. So you know it is agar tum saath ho. So you know it is saath. So you talk to Tamil. No, unfortunately, I can't talk in Tamil because we have the pan-India audience. We have Hindi speaking, Bengali speaking, Tamil speaking. So I have to be in only English, but I hope you all can understand. So yes, now we are going to start our first episode. That is, sorry, we're going to start our seventh episode and the first round of the seventh episode. So are you guys ready? Do comment if you guys are ready. So I will be, Sabari, I'll be talking in Tamil. When it's a Tamil question, kandipa Tamil la pesuren. So the first round, there'll be one word missing in the song. You'll be given a song and there'll be one word missing in the song. You have to guess what word it is. You'll be given four options and it goes alternate. First is Bengali, then Tamil, Bengali, Tamil. So here goes the first question for my Bengali audience. Round one. अमर ए डैश चौक पतौर तो नोल वन अक्ति टू उदाशी थ्री ड्यूटी फोर ओंदु. This is the first round where there'll be one word missing in the song. It's a Bengali song and you have to know what it is. There are four options. You have to pick one option. And guys, please, if you think it is Akti, then please comment it's one Akti. Don't just comment the number. I repeat again, please do not give just the number. Please comment with the word. If you think it is Akti, then comment it's one Akti. I can see a lot of people commenting just the numbers. Please guys, try to comment with the word and the number together. So if you guys are joining from some other page, please do like and share the Project Dom Facebook page, and you have to connect only from the Project Dom page if you wish to participate in our episode, in our game show rather. So yes, next question. Seerum varuvai dash idam theriyadanal bodai tarum perum perinbam. Veraludda, one vegam, two sagum, three pogum, four nogum. Okay, you have to know what answer it is. Yes, it is three pogum, and more than 38 people have got it right. That's amazing, guys. That's awesome. So let's see what the next question is for the Bengali audience. Vengiche pinjor meleche dash one paka two panka three dana four achol. Okay, let's see what the answer is. Let's see what the answer is. Yes, it is three dana. And everybody got it right. You guys are doing amazing. Continue to do it. If you don't know the answer, also try to make a guess, because sometimes your guess might be the right answer, but keep participating. The next question for my Tamil audience. Adil Tirandada dash Devadaye Adiseya Mugame Aha. One Karga, two Paraga, three Miraga, four Araga. Okay, let's see who all have got this right. Okay, it is for Araga, and everybody got this right. It's amazing. Let's move on to the next question. Guys, you guys keep participating because the first place gets $100, second place gets $80, third place gets $60, and not just that, from fourth to 10 gets $10, $20 each. And this is gonna happen every Sunday. So please do spread the word, like it, share the project on page for more updates. Okay. Tumi jano nare dash tumi mor joboner babona. One jan to prio trikoli ja for shona. Let's see what the answer is. Yes, it is too Priyo. Amazing, guys. Everybody got this right. I think you guys are just nailing it. It's going to be super tough. You guys have to stay till round three to know if you're the winner or not. But this is going to be a tough competition. Kallaga ninnayo, kal dash ninnayo, kanne ni thirumbi vare. One vega, two noga, three saga, four kaga. Okay, let's see who all got this right. Yes, it is too no girl. It's amazing. Almost everybody got it right. Got it right. Congratulations, guys. You guys are doing amazing. Continue to do it. And the next question is Prithipite dash bole kichu nai. One gaan, two prem, three moon, four kota. Okay, let's see what the answer is. Okay, you guys are nailing it, I tell you. Let's see. Yes, it is to Prem. Guys, you guys are doing so well. That's amazing. It's going to be a really, really tough competition. You guys have to stay till round three and try answering as much as you can faster. Teen muttangal muttame podum dash solvadal todamal pogiri. One vendra, two kondra, three endra, four sendra. I have a hint to give this. I have again a hint for this question. This song is a very famous song sung by a really, really famous singer in the recent times. He's from the US and he's given several hits like Talli Pogade and other hit songs. Our partner song neither. So it's Sitchiram partner song either. And recent times like the song Rombo or Periya hit. So தேன் முத்தங்கள் மட்டுமே போதும் என்று சொல்வதால் தொடாமல் போகிறேன் விசிறி. எஸ் இட் இஸ் விசிறிங்கிற ஒரு பாட்டுல வர ஒரு லைன் தான் இது. சித்தி டியோ டேஷ் சித்தி டியோ. ஒன் கொக்கோனா, டூ ஷராஜி போன், த்ரீ சொடியோ, ஃபோர் பிரதிதின். Let's see who all get this right. Let's see who all get this right. Okay, the right answer for this question is yes, it is for Pratidin, and everybody got it right. You guys are nailing it. Congratulations, guys! And next question for my Tamil audiences. We are half done, and we have the next half to go in round one. ஆயிரம் தடைகளை உன் டேஷ் காலம் என்று குவிதிலும், ஆயிரம் பொய்களை ஒன்று சேர்ந்து. ஒன் பெண்ணே, டூ பின்னே, த்ரீ கண்ணே, ஃபோர் முன்னே. Yes, it's for Monday. That's nice, and almost everybody got it except two people. That's okay, better luck next time. The next question for my Bengali audience is Aila re noya dash asmane ro tera. One jamai, two daman, three bor, four shami. Okay, let's see. I'm seeing all the answers. Let's see who I've got this right. Yes, it is Tool Daman. Okay, moving on to the next question for my Tamil audience. Is ஏ சண்டக்காரா குண்டு மொழியில ரெண்டு உயிர டாஷ் குத்து சண்டு இத்தோட நிப்பாட்ட போதும். ஒன் ஓயுது, டூ பாயுது, த்ரீ தேயுது, ஃபோர் காயுது. ஏ சண்டக்காரா குண்டு மொழியில குத்து சண்டை இத்தோட நீ பாட்ட போதும். எஸ், துமி அமார் அமோனி டேஷ் ஜரே ஏ ஜனோமி பலோ பெஷே போர்பே நாரே மோன் ஒன் எக் ஜூன் டு மனுஷ் த்ரீ ஜான் ஃபோர் லோக். தேங்க் யூ ஸோ மச் ராம், பீங் வெரி ஸ்வீட். தேங்க் யூ ஃபார் த காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட். Thank you so much, Veerapandiyan. Veerapathir, sorry. Yes, it is one ek June, and almost everybody got it right except one person. That's okay. So moving on to the next question. Let's see who all get this right. This is for the Tamil audience. Yaane balam inge dash uravile pona valile vaalkai thirumbudhi. One verum, two parum, three serum, four yarum. Okay, let's see who all get this right. Yes, it is three serum. That's nice, guys. You guys are doing really well. Continue to answer as much as you can. Okay, moving on to the next question. J Prem dash theke eshe jibone omor foiro. One shopno, two shagar, three shorgo, four put. Okay, Chiprem Take Eshne Jibone Omur Hoy. Yes, it is three Shurgo. Amazing, guys. You guys are rocking. Now, the next question. Ingeo Pogum Kathu Ipo Yen Jenna Pakam Visum Yen Kura Puranda Dash Ipo Tannaliye Teru. One Thibam, two Kobam, three Sabam, four Thabam. Let's see who all get this right. எங்கேயோ போகும் காத்து இப்போ என் ஜன்னல் பக்கம் வீசும். என் கூட பிறந்த கோபமா இருக்கலாம், சாபமா இருக்கலாம், தாபமா இருக்கலாம், இல்ல தீபமா இருக்கலாம். ஓகே, யூ கைஸ் ஆர் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் ஹெட்டிங் டுவர்ட்ஸ் த எண்ட் ஆஃப் ரவுண்ட் ஒன். வி ஸ்டில் ஹாவ் ஒன்லி ஃபோர் மோர் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ். தேர் இஸ் டூ for the Bengali audience, two for the Tamil audience. So let's see who all get this right. Three, yes, it is three. Sabam, yes. Almost everybody got it right. You guys, I think, are doing so well. This is going to be a really, really tough competition. You're going to know me at the end of round three. Let's see who all get this right. Shadir Lau Banailo More Dash. One, Boiragi. Two, Dugri. Three, Boitli. Four, Ragi. Okay, let's see who all get this right. Computer G, the right answer for the 17th question is... Okay, let's see who all... Yes, it is one Bulrogi. Boiragi. Okay, it's amazing. Almost everybody got it right except one person. Let's see. Let's move on to the next question. It is question number 18. And yes, Geeta Nadandadu Varan Gete Yellam Dash Varan Tha Vediya Onnu Odu Thillala. One Thirandu, two Parandu, three Kadandu, four Pirandu. Getta nadandu vara, getayalla dash vara. Ta vediya onnu, podu thillala. இது ஒரு சூப்பர் ஸ்டாரோட பாட்டு. ஸோ உங்க எல்லாருக்கும் என்ன கரெக்டான ஆன்சர்னு தெரிஞ்சிருக்கும் இப்பவே. We are almost heading towards the end of round one, and round two is going to be about guess the artist. That is, you will be asked to guess who the artist is for that particular song. It could be, you could be asked the composer or the director or the actor or anybody relating to that song. But you guys, yes, it is three Kadandad. Yes. Okay. So we're almost heading towards the end of round one, and then it's going to be round two and round three. So yes. So guys, round two is going to be our guess the artist. Okay. Bonde Dash Lagaiche Piriti Shikaiche Divana Banaiche. One Maya, two Dukho, three Adore, four Ja. This is the last question for my Bengali audience. So you guys, for this of round one, we are moving to round two. The next question will be for the Tamil audience, and that will be the last question for this round one. Round two is all about guess the artist. That is, you'll be asked to guess either the singer or the director or the actor or the music director of that particular song. And again, we're going to go alternate between Bengali song and Tamil song. So that's how it's going to be. Okay, let's see who all get this right. I'm excited. Okay, it is, yes, it is one Maya, and everybody got it right. It's amazing. Uruvati okay solli pare usharadan dash eluthi tare madangadaniyum alangadananum. One kanakke, two yanakke, three unakke, four tarakke. Let's see who all get this right. Guys, if you're yes, it is three. Okay, we are moving to round two. And you guys have rocked round one. We'll be moving to round two. There's another round, round three. And at the end of the round three, you'll know who the winner is. Okay, can you guess who sang the song Reshmi Churi, Reshmi Churi, Reshmi Churi? One, Mila. Two, Kona. Three, Nazu. Four, Shefali. Okay, guys, if you are joining from some other page, please do like and share the Project Dom page to get regular updates about the show. And not just that, if you're going to answer from some other page, this will not be valid. So if you want to participate in the game show, you have to answer only from the Project Dom page. That is, the link is there in the chat. You have to click and you have to join us and answer the questions from the Project Dom Facebook page. So guys, please, please, please ensure that you do answer all the questions from the Project Dom page. Otherwise, it will not be considered. So, and do like, share, and spread the word. Tell all your friends to join. And let's see what the answer is. This show, this episode is going to go for a lot more Sundays. So you guys have exciting cash prizes that you can win every Sunday. Yes, it is to Kona. The next question is for my Tamil audience. You guys have to guess who the artist is. And let's see what the question is. Who is the composer of the song? Palingi. Pallangiyun vattam paarthen ottrai naanaayum ullangulalin thuligal paarthen ottrai naanaiyum. One, Yuvan. Two, S.A. Rajkumar. Three, Harris. Four, Ilayaraja. Pallangulin vattam paarthen ottrai naanaiyum ullangulalin thuligal paarthen ottrai naanaiyum. பல்லாங்குழின் வட்டம் பார்த்தேன் ஒற்றை நாடையும் புல்லாங்குழலின் துளைகள் பார்த்தேன் ஒற்றை நாடையும். சோ இந்த சாங்கோட கம்போசர் யாருங்கிறது தான் நீங்க கெஸ் பண்ணலாம். See what the answer is. டூ, ராஜ்குமார். எஸ், correct guys, you guys are nailing it. Okay, let's move on to the next question, and that's for the Bengali audience. Can you guess who sang the song Jol Pore Patanuri? One, Rizia Parveen. Two, Baby Nazmi. Three, Anki Alamgir. Four, Mehreen. Let's see who all get this right. Guys, you guys are doing really, really well. You guys are rocking. So please, please, please try to answer as many questions as possible to win this competition. Okay, let's see what the right answer is. Yes, it is to Baby Nazmi. Okay, let's see what the next question for my Tamil audience is. Who sang the song காதல் கொஞ்சம் காற்று கொஞ்சம் சேர்த்து கொண்டே செல்லும் நேரம் தூரம் எல்லாம் தூரம் இல்லை தூவானமாய் தூவும் மழை? காதல் கொஞ்சம் காற்று கொஞ்சம் சேர்த்து கொண்டே செல்லும் நேரம் தூரம் எல்லாம் தூரம் இல்லை தூவானமாய் தூவும் மழை. One, Shankar Mahadevan. Two, G.V. Prakash. Three, Naresh Iyer. Four, Hariharan. Let's see who all get this right. It's a super hit song, and this singer is one of my closest friends in the music industry. So he's absolutely amazing singer, and everyone likes his voice, of course. By now you could have guessed who the Singer is, yes, it is T. Naresh Iyer. Yes, that's right. Answer. Awesome. Okay, let's move on to the next question for my Bengali audience. Can you guess who sang the song O Re Neel Doriya Amai Dere De Sharia? One, Subir Nandi. Two, Andrew Kishore. Three, Khalid Hassan Milu. Four, Abdul Zabar. See who all get this question right. Okay, let's see who all get this right. Yes, it is for Abdul Zabar. Yes, you guys are rocking the show. That's amazing. Okay. The next question for my Tamil audiences. Can you guess who's the hero of the song? Nachathira Jennalil Vanameti Pakude Siragu Virithu Parappu. Nachathira Jennalil Vanameti Pakude Siragu Virithu Parappu. One, Vijayakanth. Two, Kamal Haasan. Three, Sharath Kumar from Prabhudeva. Let's see who all get this question right. We are in the middle of episode 7, round 2. We still have one more round to go. We've done only with 50% of the questions. So let's see what the answer is. Yes, it is three Sharath Kumar. Amazing guys, you guys are rocking it. Congratulations. Okay, let's move on to the next question. Can you guess who's the hero of the song? Okay, can you guess who sang the song? Jakanaka, Jakanaka, Deho, Dolana. One, Ayu Bachchu. Two, James. Three, Partha Baru. Four, Tapan Chowdhury. Yes, it is two James. That's amazing. Okay, the next question. Let's see what the next question is. Can you guess who sang the song? Kannukulle unnai vaithen, Kannamma. Naan kangal mooda maaten adi, Chellamma. One, Hariharan. Two, Ilayaraja. Three, Himenan. Four, Unnikrishnan. இது கண்டிப்பா ஒரு டஃப் கொஸ்டின் தான் உங்களுக்கு ரெண்டு ஆப்ஷன்ஸ்க்கு கன்ஃபியூஷன் இருக்கலாம் பட் அகேன் இஃப் யூ நோ வாட் தி ஆன்சர் இஸ் கமெண்ட் வித் யூ இட்ஸ் அ டஃப் காம் டஃப் கொஸ்டின் கண்ணுக்குள்ளே உன்னை வைத்தேன் கண்ணம்மா நான் கண்கள் மூட மாட்டேன் அடி செல்லம்மா, நான் கண்கள் மூட மாட்டேன் அடி செல்லம்மா. எஸ் இட் இஸ் ஓர் உன்னி கிருஷ்ணன். இட் இஸ் அகேன் யூ குட் ஹவ் காட் கன்ஃபியூஸ்ட் வித் ஹரிஹரன் ஆர் உன்னி பேன் ஆல்சோ. இட் இஸ் அ பிட் ட்ரிக்கி க்வெஸ்சன், பட் எஸ் கங்க்ராச்சுலேஷன்ஸ் டு ஆல் தோஸ் ஹூ காட் இட் ரைட். Next question. Can you guess who sang the song Dama Dam Mast Kalandar? 1. Runa Laina. 2. Shabina. 4. Baby Nazneen. 3. Baby Nazneen. 4. Rijia Parvi. Yes, it is 1. Runa Laina. Can you guess who's the hero of the song? Parth Parth Kangal Uthirpen Ni Baruvayana Uth Uth Purnagaye Serthu Vaipi. 1. Nayanthara. 2. Simran. 3. Devyani. 4. Revati. Guys, if you're joining from some other page, please do join from the Project Dog page. The link is there in the chat box. Please, please. Otherwise, it will not be accepted. And do like, share the Project Dog page. This episode is number 7, but we have a lot more episodes coming every Sunday. There's an exciting way to win cash prizes. So please do spread the word, do like and share the Project Dog Facebook page to get regular updates. Okay, it is yes, Sri Devya. Okay, let's see the next question for the Bengali audience. Can you guess who are the actors in the video of the song? Toke Dekhe Mone Mone Bajlor Guitar. 1. Sakib Khan and Appu Biswas. 2. Sakib Khan and Shubhashri. 3. Sakib Khan and Bubli. 4. Sakib Khan and Shabur. Okay, let's see what the answer is. To Sakib Khan and Shubhashri. Yes, it is Sakib Khan and Shubhashri. The next question for my Tamil audience. Can you guess who is the composer of the song Kadal Kan Kattude Kavidai Pesi Kai Thattude? Aasai Mul Kuttude Arugil Ponal Ten Suttude. Kadal Kan Kattude Kavidai Pesi Kai Thattude Aasai Mul Kuttude Arugil Ponal Ten Suttude. Is it 1. Harris, 2. Anirudh, 3. Iman, 4. Revan sir. Let's see who gets this right. Because we're almost heading towards the end of round two. We still have only four more questions, not even four more, three more questions actually. So if you know the answer, sorry, we are in 32nd question. Yeah, we still have four more questions to go. So guys, please answer. Even if you are not sure, please try to make a guess, because sometimes your guess might be the right answer. Can you guess who sang the song Elo Molo Batashe Uriche Sarir Ankol? One Nazu Akant, Umila, Trikona, or Baby Nazu? Yes, it is called Baby Nazmi. Okay, the next question for my Tamil audiences. Can you guess who sang the song Thire Thire Bite Ke Kadal Irukku Niyo Bittu Bitta Bite Panna Yerum Kirkku? Tera 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 baitha kadal iruk neeum bittu bitta baitha panna yerum iruk Instagram thala vadi vaadala. One Shreya Ghoshal, two Harini, three Sunidhi, four Chitra. Okay, let's see who all get this right. We are almost heading towards the end of round two. We still have only two more questions left. The next round will be about guess the title of the song. I'll be singing a song. You have to know the title. I'll be humming a bit. I'll be singing a bit. So you have to guess the song name or the title. It'll be Bollywood and Tamil alternate. So yeah. The last question for round two for the Bengali audiences. Can you guess who sang the song Ek Nazar Na Dekhele Bondu Duniya Andar Hoy? One Nazmi Mimi, two Mumtaz, three Dolly Shayantani, four Baby Nazmi. This is the last question for the Bengali audience in round two. We will be moving on to round three. This is the final round, and at the end of final round, you know who the winners are. Guys, please do come every Sunday. We are going to have this. We have a lot more episodes coming up. So please do spread the word. Tell all your friends to join us. And let's have a blast. And this is an exciting way to win exciting cash prizes. See what the answer is. The next round, that is round three, is going to be about guess the title of the song. That is, I'll be singing a song. You have to guess the song name or the title and be humming a bit and singing anything from the middle or in the beginning or towards the end, anywhere in the lyrics. So you have to guess what the title of the song is or what song it is. Okay. The next question and the last question of episode two. Can you guess who's the hero of the song? தோடு தோடு வெண்ணிலவே வானவில் என்னை தூரத்தில் அழைக்கின்ற நேரம் ஒன் சிம்ரன் டு ஜோதிகா ஸ்ரீ தேவ்யானி ஃபோர் ரம்பா. Thank you. Okay, let's see what the answer is. We'll be moving to the last round. That's the final round. Let's see who all get this right. Yes. Okay, we are moving to the last round. That is the round three and the final round of this episode 7. It's going to be about, guess what song it is? मैं पहरे पारे shoes, gonna let my body loose, करती है थोड़ी loose, let's party on my mind. Na 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 na. मैंने पहने पारे शूज गोना लेट माय बॉडी लूज करती है थोड़ी लूज इट्स अ वेरी 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 इजी क्वेश्चन सी हु विल गेट दिस राइट दिस इज द फाइनल राउंड सो गाइस Please, please listen to me when I'm singing because you guys can get the clue. Yes, it's party on my mind. So you guys will get the clue if you listen properly to my singing. Okay, so the next for my Tamil audience will be.
Inna bologathil unnai paarkum munne Adi adi kaalu pivai po na 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 na
Let's see what the answer is. Thank you so much, Sundara Pandian. Singing compliment. Yes, it is three. Vennilave. வினை தாண்டி வருவாயா விளையாட ஜோடி செய்வே Thank you. Okay, the next question.
Sand mere chum chum kar de hai ki hai brand di airplane mundiya de mere feel pe honde land vi sari kudiya desi chudiya sari kudiya desi chudiya club ki hai bulbul Na 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 na.
Let's see.
Sandal mere chum chum kar de hai ki hai brand di. Airplane udia de mere heel pe honde land ve. लड़की ब्यूटीफुल कर गई
यस यू गाइस गॉट इट राइट ओके द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
हाय मैं फेड अप हो गया मुंडिया सोने सोने के तेरे टुकड़े ना 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 ना
ओके सॉरी आई सैंग इट रॉन्गली ओके आई एम सॉरी
ये नो இரவோடு ஒளியாய் கூடும் ஒரு ஒன்று கேட்கிறேன் வரவேறும் இவனை ஆசை நிரமிக்க பார்க்கிறேன்
Na-na-na. Yes, everybody got it right. That's amazing, guys. You guys are rocking it. Okay, next question is for the Hindi audience, which I already sang it, so you guys should be knowing what the answer is.
हाय मैं फट हो गया मुंडिया सुन के तेरे टुकड़े ना 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 ना
Okay.
काला चश्मा जजदा है रे दौर दुखड़े हुए
करेक्ट इट्स काला चश्मा ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फॉर माय तमिल ऑडियंस लेट्स सी हु ऑल गेट दिस राइट
अंडे अंडे नानिंगे दिगम इंगे इन जीवन इंगे नारा na 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 ande ande raringe degam inge yen jeevan enge
Okay, we're almost heading towards the end of round three. That is the final round. We'll be knowing who the winners are very, very shortly. We still have only four more questions to go. So guys, keep answering all the questions.
Yes. Ninje, ninje, naringe, digaminge.
Correct. Okay, the next question is,
हटरे नी गोड़े नीम के पतोरे पीछे क्यों न जुड़े मुंह में धाय बाहे नन 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 ए हटरे नी गोड़े नीम के पकोरे पीछे क्यों न हाण जुड़े गाय बाहे मुंह में धाय बाहे नन 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 नन
Okay, let's see. We'll get this right. Almost heading towards the end of the final round. Let's see who all get this right.
तू आवी 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 लुट गया
yeah yes exactly right okay now next question
पनियुं पड़र्दर कप्पल विरंगिये काट्र करयुं कड़ंदर நான்றுன்னாடி சுவர்களுக்குள்ளே நாளும் எழுகுவத்தியும் தனிமை தனிமையோ தனிமை கொடுமையோ தனிமை தனிமையோ
எஸ் Okay, we are almost heading towards the end of the final round. We're going to know who the winners are. We still have only two more questions left, so let's see who all gets this right. Oh, yes, it is New York Nagaramuramu. Exactly, you guys got it right. Okay. Oh, guy wonder to. Oh, Korea, what to do? Oh, guy Mundedi. Tuturuturuturu. Nananananananu tuktukaradi. Makeup tukaradi. Angrezi padati. Lip tip tuk. When a queen is out of Victoria. Togandi big banadi. Nananananananan. Togandi big banadi. Okay, it's a very, very easy question, I know. Okay, and the next one is going to be even more easy for the Tamil audience because it's a superstar song. So, guys, be ready. The Tamil audience ready, Aringa. Last question for the final round, Ida. So, takkar answer padinga. So, let's see who all get this right. We're almost heading towards the end of the final round, in the end of episode 7. Yes. London tumakda, toganti big banadi, pura London tumakda. Okay, next one. Bhoomiyil aayiram edarku porkalam edarku onno porulo tanna narana aasi unandar agilamunar. இந்த டியூன் கேட்ட உடனே உங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் என்ன ஆன்சர்னு தெரிஞ்சிருக்கணும். சூப்பர் ஸ்டார் பாட்டுனா யாருக்குங்க தெரியாம இருக்கும் சொல்லுங்க. எவ்ரிபடி ஷுட் நோ திஸ் அப்படின்னு அந்த பிஜிஎம் வாசிச்சாலே உங்களுக்கு தெரியும் அது என்ன சாங்கா இருக்கும்னு. இட் இஸ் நான் அதர் தேன் கம்ப்யூட்டர் ஜி. அண்ட் தி லாஸ்ட் we are at the end of the session. We're going to know who the winners are. Oruvan, oruvan mudalali. Yes. Okay. We are going to know who the winners are. Guys, we are doing this every Sunday. Please do spread the word. Tell all your friends to join. We will know who the winners are. First place gets $100, second $8, third is $60. From 4 to 10, it's $20. Yes, congratulations, Syed. Syed won the first place. Second is Liton. Three is Abdul. Four, Anwar. Five, Shakil. Six, Aziz. Seven is Gulam. 8th is Jayala Basha, 9th Karthikeyan, 10th is Veerapathiran. Okay, and also my best wishes to all those who participated today. You guys are all winners, but unfortunately, between 1 to 10, you'll all be receiving the prizes very, very soon. We're doing this every Sunday, guys, so please do spread the word. Do join us next Sunday at the same time. We will be having our episode 8 of the Music Mela. Do spread the word. Do like and share the Project Dom page to get more updates. And of course, congratulations to all the winners. Congratulations, Syed. You got the first place. And to all the others. And for all those who participated, thank you so much. Please do join us next week. I'll see you all. Until then, take care. Stay safe. Please be fine. And I'll see you always. Thank you. This is Vishnu Priya signing off. Take care. Stay safe. Bye.